My name is Eric.
And I'm Jasmine, and we're your hosts for the first GMTV September 30th, 2016.
Latino Club meets almost every Tuesday. It's for everyone who's interested in the Spanish culture. It is free to join. At the end of the year, they take trips like last year. They visit a Venezuelan restaurant in South Bend. It's an opportunity to try new things and to have fun.
Booters Club is a community service organization that lets young students, such as yourselves, to make a difference in our community of Goshen. Such as they've raked leaves for green cloth, rang bells in front of stores in the cold winter. They've also gave hot chocolate to the bus drivers that drive us to school every day. And it's a fun way to help the community in many different ways. From helping people who take you to the bus, to people who have done a lot in this community. If you want more information on this, you can go to Mr. Vance. He is by the lunchroom, and the first meeting will be coming this Thursday on October 13th of 2016.
I'm Evan, and this is Cole again. Today we're going to be talking to you about this past Wednesday, where they had Shoot at the Pole. Shoot at the Pole was at 7:45 until the bell rang on Wednesday, September 28th. Every year, all around the world, people gather at flagpoles in a collective prayer session.
In GMS, we don't only pray, but Mrs. Slayball has incorporated music, singing, and reading excerpts from the Bible.
So as you can tell, we do a lot more than just pray at the...
Ask that you please help them to be loving leaders and help them
for those who love him. I'm going to be praying for
now to Pokemon Go.
Let's go! Is that another red dragon? Oh my god!
I've been expecting you, little boy.
Oh, oops.
No, we'll just voice over with music.
Time for dinner.
Mr. Pokemon Hunter! Mr. Pokemon Hunter! Please hold this microphone.
Okay.
How do you feel after catching those Pokemon so bravely?
I feel majestic. I have lunch for tomorrow. I have lunch for my wife. Okay, right. Bye.
Alright. Thank you for your perspective. Please carry on.
Hey GMS, my name is Abby and I'll be doing your sports. 7th grade varsity volleyball versus Prairiemont. Goshen won 25-16. The overtime scores was 25-10. The outstanding performer was Megan Murphy, 4 of 6 with two aces and two hits. 8th grade varsity volleyball versus Prairiemont. Goshen won 25-20. The overtime scores were 25 of 16. Goshen record was season 7-3.
This is Brianna. She's on the 7th grade volleyball team. How do you guys think you guys are going to do in the Big 11?
I think we're going to do well because we've won most of our games. And if we haven't won our games, we've lost it because we weren't very focused and not because of our skills.
Okay, so you guys are pretty confident in that. You can. Alright, where do you guys think you're going to place?
Maybe around 3rd
or 2nd. Alright, good confidence.
Alright, Matt, how you doing?
I'm good.
This is Matt, he plays varsity football. How do you guys think you're doing this year?
I'd like to win more, but it'd be cool if maybe somebody could block.
Alright.
But other than that, I think the rest of our football team is doing pretty well.
Do you like offense or defense better?
Defense.
Alright. Do you guys have a good defense?
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks, Matt.
Alright.
See you later.
Cut.
Alright, this is Lucy. She plays 8th grade varsity soccer. How do you guys feel this year? How do you think your team is doing?
Our team is really good this year. Our record is 7-1. The only team we lost against is Northridge, and we played a really good game. We're doing really good this year.
That's good. What's your guys' record?
7-1.
That's good. Do you guys think you're going to win the tournament?
I think we will because Northridge is the only team we had trouble with, and I think we've gotten better. We played them at the beginning of the season, and I think we'll be able, if we're playing our best game, we'll be able to win.
On a water bottle.
Flipping with my boy Cormac and me.
Go. Hey there, it's Cormac, and I'm the best bottle flipper in the world. Flipper in the world.
Got it. Hey guys, it's Cormac, and I'm the bottle flipper.
I can do that better than you.
Boy, no you can't. What even is this,
dude,
boy?
I just got it, dude.
Boy. You think I can't bottle flip? Boy, try me.
My name's Eric.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we're your hosts for the new GMTV.
I got it!
But
we got the bottle!
This is your GMTV bottle flipping.
Oh my god!
Damn.
I'm going to be talking to you today about what's new on GMTV. So for the past month, we've been working on a prototype episode that will help us make the most informative and entertaining GMTV for everyone. From now on, you'll be seeing us twice a week for 10 to 15 minutes an episode. So what do you want to see on GMTV? It can be anything from science, skits, to informational pieces, to anything else that's happening on GMS that you want to inform everyone. Thank you.
I told my mom I was going to be a piece of poop for Halloween and she said I didn't need a costume.
One time, I had a dog. His name was Simba. I called him Trimba because he made me feel crimba.
One time, I was running in Antarctica and the ground kept getting closer and closer, and then I fell on the ice and broke myself.
So that's been your GMTV for this week.
Bye.
Bye.
Grips on your waist, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Street's not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance.